Pangloss's Song from Candide by Richard Wilbur. Dear boy, ye will not hear me speak with sorrow or with rancour of what has paled my rosy cheek and blasted it with canker. 'Twas love, great love, that did the deed through nature's gentle laws, and how should ill effects proceed from so divine a cause? Sweet honey comes from bees that sting, as you are well aware. To one adept in reasoning, whatever pains disease may bring, are but the tangy seasoning to love's delicious fare. Columbus and his men, they say, conveyed the virus hither, whereby my features rot away, and vital powers wither. Yet had they not traversed the seas, and come infected back, why, think of all the luxuries that modern life would lack. All bitter things conduce to sweet, as this example shows. Without the little spirochete, we'd have no chocolate to eat, nor would tobacco's fragrance greet the European nose. Each nation guards its native land with cannon and with sentry. Inspectors look for contraband at every port of entry. Yet nothing can prevent the spread of love's divine disease. It rounds the world from bed to bed, as pretty as you please. Men worship Venus everywhere, as plainly may be seen. The decorations which I bear are nobler than the Croix de Guerre, and gained in service of our fair and universal queen.